The Idaho State Board of Education met at Idaho State University in Pocatello today. On the agenda was an update on the Empowering Parents Educational Grants Program. Governor Brad Little requested a full financial audit of the program. There are concerns that the grant money is being used for ineligible items such as smartwatches, TVs, and clothing. It is actually meant for educational purchases to make up for COVID-19 learning loss. The governor asked the board to come up with an action plan by this Friday. Government Affairs Officer Jen Thompson related a plan for addressing ineligible purchases.
We'll notify the parents that the purchase was ineligible. They'll be removed from the system, prevented from any future participation in the program or future applications. And they'll also be informed that they can appeal that decision to the parent advisory panel. The panel may recommend reinstatement of the parent account upon review of that appeal.
So we've put a little. Thompson says the review of the grant expenditure should be done by the end of June.